through with all the tests, but I was wondering if I could get your autograph.
Yeah, I can handle that. I did about the easiest thing to get in here.
Now, you're going to need to get some extra rest. You do realize that.
Well, I feel like my damn pills are starting to work a little bit.
Dr. Beavis, please. Hey, Steve. Steve, what about this buried alive match, Steve?
What the hell are you talking about, buried alive match? Hell, that son of a bitch won't make it till the buried alive match. When I get my hands on Paul Bearer and The Undertaker, they both got hell to pay. You cost me the WWF Championship and blasted in me in my damn head with a shovel. You son of a bitch, you got hell to pay.
Mr. Austin, you really need to calm down and try to get some sleep.
Well, I'm trying. You're going to have to get me some more medication because you got me all fired up asking these stupid questions.
I know. I just really need to get some sleep. Thanks again for the autograph, Mr. Austin.
Yeah.
Well, get you some rest there, Hoss, and there's going to be some hell to pay coming up next because, folks, it's a triple threat match for the hardcore title. Mankind, the Boss Man, and Shamrock.
Hey.
They get it on.
What
next?
What's that?
Okay, JR, there it is. That's exactly what I told you it was. That's a hearse.
Well,
without a doubt.
Yeah, sure is. A hearse out there in front of the... Hey, wait. My God, that's The Undertaker. The Undertaker smothering Austin.
What?
Paul Bearer and The Undertaker are in Austin's his hospital room, for God's sakes. What is going on here?
Do this.
Undertaker, he's assaulting Austin. They're trying to choke Austin out here.
I mean, Austin's already been sedated. What are they doing to him?
They're trying to put Austin under.
Going out now, boy.
What in the hell is the meaning of this?
I feel him.
What
he's
is the? I cannot believe this.
He's
the Undertaker and Paul Bearer. I mean,
my God, what are they doing to this man? Austin's helpless.
They put him out.
Good God, they've attacked this man.
Tough now, are you?
Austin, at his most vulnerable, has been attacked by.
Got to get him out of here quick.
By the Undertaker and Paul Bearer.
There's no hurry now. You see, boy, this is where you get off. This is your last ride.
What the hell does he mean, last ride? What the hell's going on here?
What are they?
Austin's been dragged out of his room. He's helpless. Now, damn it, this is just going too far. The Undertaker and Paul Bearer have just loaded the... Austin is that damn hearse. Austin is unconscious. He's helpless.
I can't believe this. I mean, the Undertaker, Paul Bearer, they've abducted Stone Cold Steve Austin from the medical center. Where are they going with him?
What I mean, this is his last... Wait a minute. Where is this, King?
Is that hearse again?
Where in the hell
All
have
right.
these two heathens taken Austin? There's the
this
Undertaker.
This is the
place. There's a big mound of dirt there, folks, to your left.
Let's get him out.
There's a shovel. Is this a cemetery?
Drag him out there.
That looks like an open grave to me. And look at the Undertaker. That's a sedated, helpless, stone cold Steve Austin.
Wait a minute. What are...
Who's been...
Whoa, wait a minute.
They're throwing Austin right there in that grave,
a
King.
A little bit deeper.
My God.
Just a little more deeper.
What is...
Yeah.
What can be
look
going through the minds... Of
Look
the Undertaker
now,
and Paul Bearer here.
Mr. Stone Cold Steve Austin, laying there on the cold, wet ground. Who do you think you are? This time you've crossed the line. Yes, you
Austin's
have.
Austin's moving.
You've crossed the line.
Look at that! Austin grabbing Paul Bearer. The rattlesnake.
Put him under.
Look at the Undertaker choking Austin out.
Austin. This is the
Hold
end for you.
Get him, Paul!
Paul Bearer's got some cloth.
He's got ether or something. Hold him. He's putting him under again.
He's going.
Yeah, he's going. Yeah.
My God,
he's
what? What a heinous human beings would even...
Austin, burying you alive, that's just too good for you.
What are we going to do?
I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna embalm him.
Alive?
We're gonna embalm him alive.
What?
Yeah. Austin.
Yeah.
You're gonna know what pain is. You're gonna feel the wrath.
Let's load him up again.
Yeah. My God, this can't be happening.
I believe this.
Embalm him alive. My God, what's wrong with these people?
It's a nightmare.
What's happening? Wait a minute, King. That looks like a funeral home.
Well, that's where Paul Bearer and The Undertaker said they were taking Austin. I can't believe they're really going to go through with this, JR.
Oh, my God. There's Paul Bearer and The Undertaker. Austin's in the back of that hearse.
What?
For God's sakes, Austin is unconscious. He's helpless. Don't tell me. Are they going to go through with embalming Austin alive? My God, King, The Undertaker's carrying Austin into the funeral home. Over his shoulder, Austin's helpless.
Oh my God, that's right the embalming here. Room.
Oh, yeah.
They can't. Are they really going to do this?
Right on a nice cold, hard slab. The stone cold, hard slab. Turn him around. Yeah. Drag him on up there. This has got to be the best idea you have ever had. Right up my alley.
You see, Austin, you can't tempt fate. You can't disturb the ministry. It didn't have to be this way. This is your own fault. And this is what you get when you cross the line into a realm of darkness from which there is no escape. This is the final blow for you, Austin.
Let me position his head just a little bit. Yeah.
Get these nasty beer-smelling clothes off him. Yeah. Yeah. That's what it's all about. That's what it's all about.
Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Don't let this happen. Don't let this happen. The Undertaker and Paul Bearer are going to bomb Austin, for God's sakes, alive.
Bet you can hear me. Because what you're about to experience is going to be the worst imaginable pain and horror that you could ever endure. You see, death, Austin, when one understands it, they become ageless. They become deathless. They become immortal. Satana. Nadala. Anta of Satana.
Gosh, JR, the Undertaker is speaking in tongues now. This is gonna happen.
Anal.
Oh no.
Nadra.
No, come on, no. No. No.
Bien.
No, come on.
Satana.
Please, no.